WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. As summer sizzles, so does the Chevy model year-end event. Right now, lease a 2013 Traverse for just $259 a month, giving you extra cash for trips to the beach, the golf course, the park. You get the idea. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Finally feels like state fair weather out there. We've got the 80s and even some humidity, and it will be sticky, appropriate for all the things you can get on a stick at the state fair. But I think we're dry as we head throughout this evening, and it goes all the way through 11 o'clock tonight. So you can still head down to the state fair. All is well. Temperatures will be generally in the 70s throughout the evening. It's late tonight. We'll be watching the possibility of thunderstorms. You can see the tornado watch out to the west of us. That goes until 9 o'clock, just barely touching extreme western portions of the state. We are quiet right now, but I think late tonight we could see some lines of thunderstorms that roll in here. It will be after midnight. I think most areas will probably be between 2 and about 5 a.m. before we see any thunderstorms here, so it may wake you up in the middle of the night. 80 degrees, the high temperature tomorrow. Rain early on, but should be ending quickly. Then we clear it out. It's a beautiful day. Gradually getting less humid as the day goes on. 75, gorgeous on Thursday. Great again on Friday, and a beautiful weekend ahead, and nice and dry Thursday through Tuesday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.